Alrighty, what's going on, guys? On today's video, I am riding the motocrosser. It's a KX250F. This is my brother's bike, and yeah, we're gonna see how the motocross bike can keep up with the 300s that are cruising past right now. Suspension stock 15 psi for the tires. We're gonna go see if it's annoying and hard to ride. Alrighty, guys, we're about to see how this motocross bike is gonna go through these trails. I'm gonna get used to my clutch friction. Bike is very, very light. Get up stuff with momentum. The clutch friction is pretty hard. You can adjust it. I don't know how. My suspension's still very stiff. I might soften it. Good throttle control, clutch control. Should be right. Oh, bro. Oop. It's stalled because of me. My clutch, the clutch problem. Ew. No, oh, I think that just came loose. Oh, the front brakes have gone out. Yeah, my front brakes have gone. That needs to be tight. No good. Oi, have you got tools to tighten this up?
Oh, back in the car, dude.
All right, go. You're smoking me out.
What?
You're smoking me out, go. Damn. The motocrosser. Alrighty, guys, what we're doing is we're going to be filming the 300s come up this rocky creek. I ain't going to take the motocross bike through here because it will get destroyed. Like the swing arms, the rims, everything will get destroyed on it, and it's not my bike to destroy. So this is one thing I'm going to miss out on. And I can hear them coming right now. What are you stuck on? Okay, stand on that side, I'll pull it to the front tire. Oop.
Hard work.
Sit at the back. First time I scored it. Where was the black fold?
Thank you.
fuel injected.
Is it?
Yeah, none of that. Oh. Hey, easy. Alright guys, we're about to pack up and head off. That's going to be it for today's video, and we'll catch yous on the next one.